Hello Riff Raff, welcome back to the channel, I am Ben. Today I show you how to play SteamVR and Rift games using Quest 3 as PCVR headset. Of course, we are talking about the case where you have a powerful PC enough to support PCVR games. What do you need? SteamVR installed on your PC and the Oculus client. First install Steam and then from Steam download and install SteamVR. SteamVR does not require any specific configuration, so once the installation is complete, proceed to download and install Oculus client, which you can find the link in the description or in the first comment. After the installation is done, log in with your Meta account and connect Quest 3 to your PC using a cable. For Quest 3 there is an original cable, the Link cable, a 5 meter USB-C. It's an optical fiber cable that should provide top performance, although in my opinion it's a bit heavy and being optical fiber it's quite fragile and can break if bent too much. However, if you use the cable to play driving simulator, flight simulators or other static and seated experiences, these should not be a big issue. Alternatively, you can use one of the third-party solutions like the one I use from VR Cover, a 5 meter USB-C cable. It's nylon coated to prevent tangling, light, flexible and durable, offering transference speed up to 2.8 gigabit per second with a 90 degrees connector, just like the original Link cable. As soon as you connect the headset, oh, and by the way, I suggest to attach it to the back of the head strap, a notification will ask you if you want to activate Link, which is the connection between PC and your headset. Confirm and you'll be taken inside the Rift home and first configuration. Follow all the steps and perform all the tests, including the one for the correct connection between headset and PC and a speed test. All the values you get above 1.2 gigabit per second is excellent and won't cause any problem. Once the configuration is complete, you will find yourself inside the Rift home. And from here, you can launch Rift games as long as you previously purchased them, or you can launch SteamVR directly from your Rift library, from which then you can start all your SteamVR games. But Ben, do I have to go through the Oculus client every time I want to play a SteamVR game? Unfortunately, yes. And this is something that consumes some PC resources. But if you have a very powerful PC, you will not even notice, but it can be a problem for less powerful PCs. While if you want to play wireless, you have two options, a free one and a paid one, but in my opinion, of much better quality. First solution to play PCVR games wirelessly on Quest 3 is Air Link, a proprietary solution from Meta that uses a Wi-Fi signal to connect Quest 3 to the PC. The minimum required bandwidth is 2.4 GHz, but I strongly recommend having, is essential, a router, even a dual band one with a 5 GHz channel to provide a faster connection between PC and the headset. If possible, create a dedicated network following the guide linked above. Now, to use Air Link, the headset and the PC must be on the same network. And once again, it doesn't matter if you have optical fiber or if your connection is terrible, because the connection between headset and PC takes place on a local network and not over the internet. Remember that to activate Air Link, you need to disable Link. To do so, go to the Quest 3 settings and follow these steps. After activating Air Link, every time you want to connect the headset to the PC, simply click the Link button and confirm, and like it happened with the cable, you will end up in the Rift home. That's a third connection option that may offer even better performance with lighter PC workload, and it's Virtual Desktop, a paid application that you can purchase from the Meta store, but be careful, buy the standalone version and not the PC one. To be sure to purchase the right version, and overall, Control. To purchase it with 25% discount, click the link in the description or in the first comment and you will buy the correct version you need of Virtual Desktop. After installing it into the headset, you also need to install the streamer app on your PC. It's free and you will find the link in the description or in the first comment, where you just need to enter your Meta username. Once that's done, run Virtual Desktop from your headset and you can use your PC directly from your virtual environment. You can start VR games from their respective clients, SteamVR or Rift, or directly from the Virtual Desktop library, which collects title installed on your PC from both clients. Now, I don't want to overwhelm you with information, but there will be more guides coming soon to configure Virtual Desktop and R-Link to get the most out of the Quest 3 on your PC, like using the Oculus Debug 2 to improve graphics. So if you want to learn everything about that, subscribe and turn on all the notifications to be notified when I will release these videos. Well, that's all for now. Thanks for watching all the way through. Let me know down in the comments if you're having some difficulties and I will try to find a solution for you. Like, subscribe and keep following. Support the channel using the Super Thanks button or by using my Amazon links to purchase Quest 3, which will make me earn a small commission at no additional cost to you. And if you want to get 30 years in store credit for purchasing your first games before activating your new headset, log in into your Meta account, click on my referral link and accept the request. Then complete the initial setup on your headset and within 24 hours you will receive the credit. Finally, in the description and in the first comment you will find the Telegram group with my complete game list, all with 25% discount. So what more could you want? That's it from Ben. Stay well and see you soon, riffraff.